surprised by the size of the text and time you've put, which are like one of the kids' stories that I read for the bedtime.